Some of us love our cream lipsticks, but the problem with our Indian weather is it does tend to bleed because of constantly talking. It's just difficult to keep it in one place. Today I'm going to show you a really simple trick. It's about how to keep your cream lipsticks in place without feathering. Now, just before you get started, take a tiny, tiny amount of dusting powder. Make sure you have all the oil and moisture around your mouth away. To keep your cream lipsticks in place, just find yourself a clear brow set gel or a clear mascara, because what happens when you use these is it dries without, you know, any kind of texture, so there's no shine or anything like that. Keep a Q-tip handy. Something like this with a really sharp tip is great, but otherwise a normal Q-tip, if it will go in, is great too. You need a tiny amount of the product, nothing too visible. Just line your lips. Once it's dry, take your favorite cream lipstick. Just gonna work that in. Now this is such a creamy lipstick, had I not done something to keep it in place, it would have bled. Of course, a lip liner would have done the trick, but the thing is, if I didn't want to line my lips like I don't now, this is the best way, and that way you can't even see the lip line, so it looks natural and fresh, and it's a great trick. And if you don't think that you can come across one of these brow setting gels, there's several clear mascaras across brands available in the country. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching, and until next time, stay tuned, stay glamorous.